to no. Oh. I kind of have to. It's just easy moves. Rotom unawares. Get that flame wheel. Oh my god. Shiny Rotom? Yo! That's fine. Whatever. I don't believe that. Shiny Rotom's a nice little shiny. Use this quick opportunity to add Shiny Rotom to Rotom was Gen 3, right? Not Gen 4? Or was it Gen 4? I don't remember off the top of my head now. I want to say it's Gen 3. But now I'm saying I'm wrong. Or now I'm feeling like I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm wrong. Rotom was Gen 4. I don't know why I thought it was 3. Excuse me. Rotom. You are my new best friend. Where are you? There you are. Sorry, bear with me. We got to add our Rotom buddy. Don't want to forget. Like I almost did with Snorlax. Why do I have a southern draw all of a sudden? I don't know, but I like it. Rotom, you just joined the squad.
Let's go.
Ow. Accident. Now you're about to come angry. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to stop dying already, Magby. Do for the kids. Made a bet with myself if I got it in 1,000 checks, I'd cut all my hair off. Do you have long hair? Is that a significant thing? I did not know that. Right, I'm giving up on Magby here. I haven't cut it in over 4 years. God damn, bro. I'm surprised to do this. That's a back shot. How long is your hair? Is it like down to your ass, the middle of your back? Do you do ponytails? Do you do pigtails? Can you do the Princess Leia? I have so many questions. Not enough answers. Let's see a move here. Ow. So many questions. Can you do the Ruby Ross from the Fifth Element? Do you like getting your hair pulled? Do you lose hair ties a lot? Are you always buying hair ties? No, I didn't do anything with it. I always had it. I have a hat on a few inches past my shoulder. Oh, okay. You go with that typical Colorado stoner look. Okay, okay. I got you. I got you. I know what you're looking. I know what you're throwing down here. I feel you. I don't judge. Do you have to do anything to it? Do you straighten it? Do you curl it? Do you have to sleep on your pillow with like your hand up and make sure you don't like fall over? Like in Friday? Oh, hi. No? Oh, man. Have you ever gotten a perm? Would you get a perm? Are you interested in a perm? I don't know why I'm so interested in a perm right now, but I don't know why. I think it'd just be funny to see a perm. Kadabra needs four more. The fuck? Four more calm minds. What, you're not interested in a perm? I've never seen you, Sean, but she would look good with a perm. Ow! Sean, don't be shy. You probably are fucking dead. I bet you you'd look killer with a perm, Sean. You'd probably be walking out in slow motion from a fucking barbershop. Just fucking stiff arming any motherfucker that comes near you as you're walking out. Motherfucker, I just got a perm. See that? I would appreciate that. I would find that funny. Whatever, don't care, die. Yes, they died, and I hope they burn in hell. Haven't you ever seen Sean with the perm-pressed hair? Wow, did you really just hit me with a thunder wave? Did you really just hit me with a thunder wave? The audacity. BRB, no worries. That should be all of Kadabra's moves. Shiny motherfucking Rotom. That's what I'm motherfucking talking about. Dabber's moves are done. Hopefully we have no Albrecht and we can go work on Magby. Man, really? Oh, it's all over. What do you guys think? I think this might be the play. Let's toss some Pokemon real quick. And we'll leave one Bergmite to be safe, as well as two Ralts. We'll leave three just to be safe. You are all there. Bye bye. Alpha 22. Where are you? Wrong box. Oh, I do have Dustox. God damn it. I don't have Beautifly, I guess. Welcome back. I missed you. You had me holding my breath. I was nervous. I had to take the pupper out. That was a quick takeout for the pupper. Holy crap. That was super quick. All right, Kadabra is done besides killing it myself. Alpha is going to need to go in here. Let's go to Alakazam now. Let's not say we did. We're gonna need a grass type. We need a grass type. Do we have a shiny grass? No. Do we have an alpha grass that we can use? No. They're done. This just sucks. Roserade might be the winner. I'm okay with that. Let's go. Well, go check it out real quick. I knew I didn't have the Onix. Hell yeah. Oh, it's perfect. It's trash. And you think with the 5,000 I done on UC and the 200 on Shiny before the 750 on Arceus, I would have had at least one Shiny. Dude, with how much you've done it compared to me, yeah. No, yeah, 100%. Just, I don't know what to tell you, man. Honestly, like, it makes me sad. Where is... oh, we already... We're doing it. Agile pedal style. Pedal dance. Agile pedal dance. Like, I guess. Yay, okay, never mind. I'm a little bit more happy about this. I'm a little bit more happy about this right here. This right there makes it a loan worth it, I think. I literally just... I used the wrong marker. Can't wait to go check everything. Have a problem? Just jump over it. Jump over your problems. That's what Pokemon Arceus has taught me. Alright. Unfortunate. We're gonna find a shiny anywhere here. That is the question. What do y'all think? What are your guesses? Yes, no? We've got a few more spots to check. No, not there. We can do it. As far as we can. That's all we can do. Alpha Gyarados is right here. That shiny. Gyarados entry should be done for us. Shit. No, I'm not even that confident. Shit. So I try to leave. But you pull me back in. Yeah, those are shiny, and Chansey's our last check. Did we really just get through this whole thing? Okay, I'm super confuzzled. Stun him, water type moves, defeated, and I don't have water. God damn it, seven. We need y'all to leave me the fuck alone. Not what I planned. I was gonna be like, miss, but Swift don't miss. Swift don't miss. Fermi. Yeah, see what's hopping out of all this stuff now. Literally got hit by everything. Get the fuck out of here. What level are they? Level 60. All right. Making things so difficult. Thank you. God damn it. Yay, yay, Bermie wants to die. Bermie wants to die. Bermie wants to die. My intention. Take it. But definitely not my intention. Yeah, let's get some golden nuggets. Of course, I said outlooks, right? You get to come in and attack by the way? Something's not right about that. Battle decided. What a disgrace. Yes, you are. Give me more money. Yep. Time for you to go. 4 nuggets. Did that become the new standard pretty quickly? Or I remember getting 3 when it started. How'd you see me? We need defeat with water type moves. God damn it, man. I'm not thinking, and that's hurting me right now. just need to defeat them all. Looks like we're defeating a bunch of Growlithe. It's kind of sad. That hurt. No, I'm gonna lie, my entire fall hurt. Hurt my soul a little bit. Oh, we just need to see you. We just need to capture you. Hydro pump number, oh, 0. God bless it. I'm back! I'm like the cat that came into adult. Yeah, this shit sucks. Adulting is the worst. I had to go to the pharmacy. Yeah, that's adulting, all right. Ghost Girl hitting with the Hydrate. And the... Woo! Wait, did a shiny just spawn? Was that shiny? Did I hear the shiny sound? Did anyone else hear that? Am I crazy? What's going on? What's this? What's that? Ghost Girl, did I hear that right? Am I the only one? Did you hear it? Empoleon. Dude, I need to stop missing attacks. Seriously, stop missing attacks. Oh, wait, you're... No, rock type? Yeah, you should be fine. You're fine. Oh, a second Arcanine spawned. Oh, we need to capture you. Alright, we'll defeat you real quick. If you guys want to die, I'm happy to oblige. How much recoil are you going to do? Enough to kill yourself. Lurk and jerk. Hey, whatever you do on your time is your time, my friend. I will not judge you. Much, anyway. My seating. So we get some Magmar. Just need to defeat them and stun them. Oh, stun them. Oh shit, you're quick. Four on one. You guys are on. We need to see flamethrowers, so I'm okay with this. Excuse me. I'm gonna need you to drop a kill. Empoleon, stop missing, brah. Dude, you couldn't even get a single attack off. Not a single attack.
killing these smalls.
Read the dice entry. Wow, that's it. What a waste. I thought you might get one attack in. Same with you. And pulling on, are you at least going to get a single attacker? Seriously, just some attacks here. Sure, if you want to let me give you a back shot, we're cool with this. Let's get that kill. Gotcha, bitch. Anything we can get from the back, we're gonna do. Hi-yo. That's what he said. Stay alive for me. Just throwing out attacks there. Look at me, look at me, look at me. I'm the captain now. Time you started hitting. Oh, come on, I should have been out of your range. Wait, am I done with Luxray? I just finished. How did I realize that? That puts us at number 28. Luxray, you are now done. Welcome to the finish squad. Fuck, I really want to play everything right there. Fight you both. Take it. Thank you. I don't know how you get caught unawares when I am literally running around you. So much recoil. Ridiculous. That is not what I intended. We're definitely going to need some more resources after this. Magma wants to be killed. As well. Oh, strong style takes so much damage. Oh my god. We need to defeat four more water type moves. Give me a quick second. Go check on something. Motherfucker, man. I hate how everything's a recoil move now in the games. It's one of my big pet peeves. No. Always, you, come on. There's no way you saw me. Like, you're just gonna pretend you saw me from like 50 feet away? Jeez, what a pain in my ass. Empoleon's still alive? I'm impressed. I'm not even mad. Wait, where's... There you are. I knew there was one left. Magmar's dead. So is Empoleon, though. Bye, Empoleon! Bye, Magmar. You were once a wise and powerful creature. You are no longer such, though. Alright, let's go... Wow. Everything here sucks. Let's be real. I guess Celio. Go ahead and work. Gold Duck wants to die. Ow. Not what I intended. About to get hurt bad. You're dead. Yeah, they're just in time, it looks like. Rather be lucky than good. I say that a lot. Alright, let's go report. This one was actually a lot of defeating Pokemon compared to catching. Luxray's perfected. Magmar is close. Magby is somewhat close. We're making progress. We're actually making really good progress. Tomorrow, we're going to have a long stream. Yeah. I'm going to end it there. I want to thank you so much for being here. Hope everyone has a wonderful night. Be safe. Please catch me tomorrow. Oh, yeah. Nobody won the shinies on the giveaway. I'm going to leave it up until somebody asks. Until somebody finally asks me. Oh, I got to go sell some stuff. Actually, I got to go crafting. Accident. So, yeah, we're going to end it there. Hope you all have a wonderful night. Be safe. Catch me tomorrow. I'm going to continue to keep that Ask Me How to Win a Shiny until somebody actually asks. Other than that, have a wonderful night. Be safe. Catch y'all tomorrow, guys. Deuces. Deuces.